not end up having what happened to me last time, where the monument glitched because of some shit like this. It kind of looks like that's what's gonna happen. If that's the case, I'm gonna have to redo all of this, and that's gonna take forever. How far back I'm gonna have to go. Holy crap. I need more of this, I'm running out. Need more people. Food. Did I just say 2 months to comply? Oh my god. I did not even know that anybody asked for that. Maybe it just came in with the last one. Thanks, Pharaoh. No, move your ass back in there. Yeah. Go back into your house. Take your rug and go back in. Unfortunate thing is that now that this monument looks like it's glitched, I'm not sure what my monument rating is supposed to be when it's finished, to tell if it's even working or not. I guess it could be worse things if I have to rebuild it. Dummies. tomb robbers. Pyramid. And once the top is complete, then they gotta sand down the edges. Can't do shit about it. Right. Do something about that, but I can't. Sure exactly what I'm gonna do about that, but I guess I can start preparing for that crap that's gonna happen though. Thank you. be a convenient place to put one. Because the pyramid's in the way. Over here that got fire that one time. So I better just clear that out right now. And did I tell the market to stop buying beer at this point? Yes, I did. Such a bitch. Thank you. He'll have no idea that I've, like, complied with that. And, like, 2 months to comply, so I have 2 months in my own city to send it out. But he won't get it for months either, so fuck him, right? Looking better. I like it. As soon as these bastards get themselves in here, better put a police station just for good measure here. Just in case. Brood of crime, which happens. No, get back in your shitty house. Get back in there.